Welcome to Fontys. As a university of applied science, we are happy to ensure that you can study or work successfully and safely. However, do you know what to do in case of an emergency or evacuation? An emergency might occur anywhere and in many forms. For example, a fire, gas leak, bomb threat, or accident. Because these situations can escalate in a split second, it is important to act quickly. Have you ever thought about your role as an employee? During an emergency, students can ask for your help. You can help emergency response officers with small actions, so be aware of that. The most important thing is to ensure your own safety and that you inform others about the situation. In case of a fire, you can activate one of the red call points on a wall. These will directly notify Fontys control room. Are you not sure what is going on? For example, if you smell gas or see a person lying injured on the ground, start calling Fontys control room immediately. Therefore, save the following phone number, plus 31 8850 77119. If you do not have a mobile phone, please send somebody else to the reception desk or ask someone to call the control room. It is crucial to notify the control room first. This ensures that everything can and will be managed smoothly. But do you also know what to do during an evacuation? As an employee, you're having an additional responsibility. For example, do you know where you can find the nearest emergency exit? It is probably not the first thing you think about, but look around and find one of those exits. When you can hear the evacuation alarm, the slow whoop, you will guide your class, guests, or colleagues outside, including everyone you can see on your way out. That's why, as an employee, you have the additional responsibility to help the emergency response officers where needed. Outside, you will go to the evacuation assembly point. You can recognize this by the green sign with a white icon. The location of these meeting points can be found on emergency signs within your Fontys location. Furthermore, you will ensure that bicycle lanes, roads, and access routes for emergency services remain clear. In this way, emergency services can do their work and save lives. Eventually, emergency response officers will give an all-clear sign when the building can be entered safely again. We truly hope that you never have to deal with a real emergency, but if it happens, you now know what to do. So, save Fontys' emergency phone number, take care of your own safety, and always inform Fontys control room as quickly as possible. Additionally, be aware of your additional responsibility as an employee towards students and colleagues. On behalf of everyone at Fontys, we wish you a pleasant, successful, but above all, a safe time at Fontys University of Applied Science.